For students who have the addition page, what you're going to work on is having your students count out how many are, strawberries are up here. So they're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then you're gonna have them write the number 6. And then they're gonna count to see how many are up here. 1, 2, 3, write the number 3. And then we're gonna tell them, okay, 6 plus 3, we need to count them all together. And then they're gonna count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then you can put the 9 right here. If your student needs a little bit more support with the numbers, you could have number cards out from 1 to 10, have number cards out from 1 to 10, and they can grab the number if they need that extra visual support. So they're just gonna count 1, 2, 3, write down the number, count here how many hamburgers, 1, 2, and then you're gonna tell them again, okay, we're gonna count all together how many. And so if they need that extra prompt, you can circle this too, so they know that we're counting all of them. So they're just gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you're gonna write the number 5. And then you're gonna let them know 3 plus 2 equals 5. And then we just wanna let them know that this means that we're counting all together. So they're just gonna keep doing that all the way down.